my sons, we are now back at Resident Evil Village. I'm glad y'all come through and spend time with your boy. But alright, let's get back into it. Alrighty, let's go. We was in the midst of being chased by Mama Milkers, so we're gonna have to make this kind of quick. She going up the stairs.
With me some more.
Fuck. How am I dying?
Mother said stay up, but I think you're delicious.
How am I dying? I really thought I healed myself. Hold on. This ain't right. Wake your ass up. Oh, I never see. Okay.
Thank you for your purchase. This is all an investment, Ethan. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. This should be enough. Your coin. Oh, you've brought in something special.
I bet I did. Go ahead and make this easy.
Ah, so you noticed that. Interesting selection.
That it is.
Hmm. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Alright, I'm broke as hell now.
Please come again.
Why, I will, good sir. Now, we're gonna save it. I never saved it. That was the problem. Go if you're playing games, girl. Woo! Mama, no.
I guess I should hold back.
Yeah, I think I opened this up already. Yeah. Ooh, shit. Let's see.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone calls me.
Shit.
You wanted to see me? I did too. I'm gonna eat the cute ones right up.
All right, all right, all right. Now I need to to go. Where I need to go. Where I need to go.
Excuse me. You'll kill me! A dream! This is a dream! Oh, damn!
Come on.
Sick of bugs.
That's crazy. It is what it is. It is what it is. That's all that matters. That I live. What makes that noise? With the five bells. Yes. All right. Yay. Go ahead and just, there we go. All righty. Treasure map. I'll make you into a shortcut. Hey, hell to no. There you guys go. If y'all want to go ahead and read for a little bit. Alrighty. Hey, it's the rifle. We are going to... First, let's make some room. You. Good like that. Yeah. I think we'd be all right. You know what? Doesn't hurt to equip this. That's crazy, G. Bitch. Stop it. Yep, I guess he did. Well, she. Oh, I guess not. Bitch! You know what? Fuck it. Interesting. Do. Come on. Good, yeah, we good. Yeah, jumbo jumbo. Oh, okay, okay. Mask of Rage. Screw it.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Chill about that. Bye! Oh no, she's waiting for me at the door. She ain't stupid.
To run?
Shit. You miss.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Yeah.
How's it feel?
Delightful.
Mother! Mother!
Ooh, yes. Maybe too, but hey, it's better than nothing.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Good. The more scared you were, the thicker the blood.
Oh, you big man. Damn, bitch.
You're done.
Yeah.
No. It's a lie. You will not get away. You're my prey, Mama.
Bye. Go ahead and just... There we go. That's crazy, G.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Nope. That's crazy. I'll wait. I will wait. You're not gonna fuck me up like that. I'm very patient. You sound like you're going down them stairs. Go ahead and go. You. Oh shit, hurry up.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you.
Yep, it sure is, baby girl. Your motherfucking ass off.
Matches your inside. Such a witch.
You'll die a painful death. Oh.
I think I got enough.
Dare you talk about saving your daughter!
Shut up! Anything for my baby girl. Oh!
I'll kill you! I'll kill you!
Oh, I ain't got no more. No. Yeet. No. Only if you say please. Only if you say please, I'll give it to you. So, we're gonna do this.
Rose is our only hope. We won't hand her over.
Shut up. It's my baby girl you talking about. Shut up.
Not enough blood. More.
Oh.
I need your flesh.
Yes, bitch. That's say it with me now. That's crazy.
That's crazy, fam.
Bye.
Uh, You're the one who's cursed.
You crazy bitch. That's crazy.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
So y'all can read.
Come here, fish. Yeah! Fishes!
Midnight moon rises on black wings. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
I love how she just locks your ass in. Alrighty.
Let's just go on ahead and just damn, that's crazy. I'm glad she's learning how to dodge. don't work.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but
why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible. This just can't be.
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options?
That piece of shit.
Your choice. The customer is always right.
No, he ain't.
After all.
Don't be telling people dumb lies. That's just you being petty.
You'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Please do take a look at my new stock. Hard times, Ethan?
Just don't play games with me.
This should be enough. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes.
Before I do that.
To hunger. Used to be alive. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. Uh-huh. Thank you for your purchase. Oh, excellent. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Pay me no mind. Thank you for your patronage.
All right, everyone. So this is where I'm going to stop for right now. I'll be back later, and we'll be going to one of the places that scares the dog shit out of me. So be on. Hit destroy that like button for me, and you know, like and subscribe. This is your boy Suds, and I'm out. You have a wonderful day.